Well, right. Mumbai police have gathered enough information to file a charge sheet on the second FIR against former TVF CEO Arunabh Kumar. Mumbai police had received a second complaint against him from a 31-year-old woman on the 30th of March. A charge sheet on this second complaint has now been filed. The string of sexual harassment allegations against Kumar began after an anonymous blog post accusing him of sexual assault. Kumar was later forced to resign as TVF CEO in June. Let's go across now to Richa, who's joining me. Richa, what are the details that you have on this case?
So now, after a 30-year-old woman who is a resident of Malar had come forward with her complaint of molestation against the ex-CEO of TVF, Arunabh Kumar, stating that he had actually, while she was working with him in 2014, had slid her his hand on her back, after which she had come forward to file an FIR and a case at the Versova police station. That time, the police had actually asked and summoned Arunabh Kumar to be present at the Versova police station on 8th of June after the complaint was lodged on the 30th of March. And he had surrendered himself, and that time, according to our police sources, they are stating that they did not have enough evidence to prove that he is guilty in this matter. And after that, he was let out on bail as per the court orders. And now the Versova police station and the Mumbai police have lodged and given in a 45-page charge sheet at the Andheri Magistrate Court stating all the details of this molestation case under section IPC section 354A, where they have clearly stated that all the details of the case, including the statement given out by this 30-year-old woman who was a resident of Malad.
Now, Richa, the first FIR was filed earlier, after which a charge sheet was filed then as well. And at that time, he was released on bail, if I'm not wrong. And this is the second FIR. As far as the legal process is concerned, what next?
So now that both the charge sheets have been filed, both in the MIDC police station case as well as the Versova police station case, now the series of hearing will begin within the court. And we even tried to talk to the lawyers of Arunabh Kumar, who are clearly stating that currently they would not like to talk too much on this matter, but they will present their case and arguments, and they are rubbishing all the claims made by both of these women from the beginning, and stating that Arunabh Kumar is being framed in this whole matter, and they will prove his innocence. And while on the other hand, both these girls have recorded the statements of a series of molestation and sexual harassment charges that have been booked on Arunabh Kumar while they were professionally working with him on a TV production for TVF Pictures.
All right. Thanks, Richa, for getting us that latest update as far as the Arunabh Kumar case is concerned.